so look at me now.
Hey guys,
my name's Alana.
And my name is Michael.
And you're watching the Kemble's Corner. We want to, first of all, welcome all of our new subscribers. Thank you all for subscribing. We appreciate you guys.
Yeah, man, really appreciate it, man. It's been a journey so far, and you know, we're enjoying it. We're enjoying it so far, and we're looking, you know, for more content, more ideas. If you have any ideas you want us to do, you can always leave it in the comment section.
Yeah, so it's been like 2 months since we've really started posting consecutively.
Yeah.
Every Thursday, we try to post, every Thursday morning, we try to post a video. Sometimes we have some technical difficulties.
Yeah, such is life, you know?
Such is life. Sometimes, you know, when we try to schedule it on YouTube, it's like, ends up loading
like
the night
10
before.
PM. Like 10 p.m. in the night.
Yeah, 10 p.m. at Wednesday night, and I'm just like, bruh, I can't. But, you know, it's all a learning process for us. We're still new. We're still babes in the field, in the YouTube world. So
we're heading to 800 subscribers now.
Yes, at the moment of this recording.
Yes, and, you know, people might have think 800 subscribers when people have over 50k over, you know, a certain amount, but every 100 we celebrate.
Yeah,
you understand,
every subscriber we celebrate.
Yeah, that's true. So
I'll be texting you like, oh, we got 801. Well, oh, not 801, like
701.
Oh babe, we got 2 more subscribers.
Yeah, so you know, it's a blessing, man. It's a blessing, and we're humble by it.
Yeah,
and you know, many more content to come, man. You know, we want to do our next comedy. So look out soon.
Oi.
For our next comedy clip.
It's been a while.
You know, to be honest, we work 9-to-5 jobs. You know, like any art.
We're just coming off the job right now.
Yes.
To do the recording.
Yes. So it's not that easy. You know, we try to make a lot of sacrifice just to post for you guys.
Yeah.
Just, you know, so as you can see that we are outside now.
It's brick.
It's kind of chilly.
It's brick.
You know, not that really brick.
It's brick.
Look who's talking. I'm the one from Jamaica, and she about say brick.
It's brick.
Brick means cool.
Listen, anybody from New York will say it's brick right now.
I mean, someone will like cool.
It's cold.
And me not complain. So I don't know what to Alana.
It's chilly.
It's chilly. It's chilly, it's but brick. It's not brick. You know?
It's cold.
You know, so, you know, we're looking forward to put out more content.
But how has the 2 months been for you?
It's been good. It's been good. Even when at work, you know, people asking, when is the next video? When is it? I say every Thursday, and people they're enjoying it so far. And trust me, it's a blessing, man. It's a blessing. I feel so flattered sometimes. I feel like I'm a celebrity. at 700 plus subscribers, and imagine when we reach 1,000, my head will go fly away.
I hope not, because I need a husband.
You understand? So, you know, as we say, we try to stay humble at the same time. You know, we try to spend as much time with each other outside of vlogging.
Yeah.
You know, because we don't want to get distracted, you know, as a married couple. And you know, we have to stay focused at the end of the day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's true. I feel like, you know, one thing that we have to get used to or kind of balance is like having personal family time. Because we don't want to be vlogging every single part of our lives.
Yes.
You know what
I'm
saying? Because there are goals that we want to reach, and we don't want to put it out there as of yet until we actually accomplish something, or some things don't even need to be, you know, said.
Yeah,
you know, but it's just, y'all know what I'm doing. If you know, you know.
Yeah, we just try to keep it, we just try to give you guys as much, you know, we keep it real.
Yeah,
we keep it real as much as we can.
Yeah.
we're not perfect.
Oh no.
And you know, we got you know issues as married couple, of course. You know, two different opinions sometimes. Sometimes more meat, you know. So you know, we're not perfect, not because we come on the vlog and act like you know?
Yeah, because off cameras, sometimes it'd be like, bruh.
You know, off cameras, you know, more meet like any other married couple, so.
Yeah.
You know, we do, we try to live good. We try to live as best as we can. We try to encourage other you know, couples, whether married or not married, you know, to live in love. And, you know, trust me, there's a lot of divorce going on now in this society, you know, and we try to be a motivation, you know, because we are Christian, our marriage should be boring. You know, we have to go out and enjoy ourselves, you know?
Yeah.
Worship God together.
Yeah.
You know?
Pray for each other.
Pray for each other. You know, spend time with each other, cook for each other. You know, I feel a breeze.
Yeah, oh, it's not brick?
It's not brick.
It's not brick.
Nah.
It's not brick?
It's not brick. She OD. She a OD, you know? It's not that brick.
Okay.
But that window kind of lit me still, you know?
Anywho,
mm-hmm.
It's brick. But yo, you guys, I saw this on Angelic Cosmetic YouTube page. I'm sorry, I'm kind of diverting.
Mm-hmm.
But it was the truth. I saw her vlog. Go check her out, y'all. And today I brought my mom to her doctor's appointment. While we were coming back, we stopped at Popeyes and we got the strawberry biscuit from Popeyes, y'all. If you're not, if you on a diet, don't do it.
So why eat it with the honey?
No, it doesn't have, you don't need honey.
Mm.
It has like strawberry, like bits and pieces of like strawberry jam in it.
Mm.
And then it has like a little icing drizzle on top. When you have it warm, slap away.
You know, so me, I try to eat healthy and this lady I come tell me about strawberry biscuit.
I'm sorry, it's like, you ever had a McGriddle? You see how it have like the pockets of syrup in the little, in the pancake buns thing? Same concept in the biscuit. It's like pockets of strawberry goodness drizzled with some icing.
Why make the subscribers them get hungry and thing, you know?
Jeez, make it, ooh,
you know?
Make it, eat it warm.
Strawberry biscuits, it come out, it look pink or?
It look regular, like, you know.
Like a regular biscuit?
Yeah, but it just have like, you can see the strawberry pockets of jam. I guess they use like the strawberry jam.
Mm-hmm.
And you like, it's just as if you took the regular Popeye's biscuit with the strawberry packets,
mm-hmm.
the strawberry jam jelly packets, and you just
one day I'll try
put it on
one
it.
One day I'll try it. I mean, I really want to feed on it, as I said, because, you know.
Listen, Popeye's is right around the corner from us.
Yeah, it's true. But I really want to feed on them something there, you know. You're supposed to be encouraging me, man. You know why I'm six
sorry
buck.
I'm sorry, you know, but I had buck. To let the people know. I had to let Cam Fam know. Wagwan.
Cam Fam?
Cam Fam.
Cam Fam.
The Cam Kembo family.
That's it. You're a joker, right? You're a joker, man.
Kembo family.
So we divert from one thing to the next. We are talking about encouraging couples and them something they can't Popeye's.
And the 2 months vlogging journey.
2 months vlogging journey and thing and thing.
Yeah.
And guys, you know, let me get a point. Like, you know, you can start a YouTube channel, you know. You can start a YouTube channel. You don't need a camera. You need a good phone, of course, but you want good content.
At this point, I think everybody's phone should take adequate quality.
No. Not really, you know. You have some people who are really fussy about phone and them get some sick.
But I mean, if you're tech savvy and you want to work YouTube, I assume.
Yeah,
that
you need a good phone with memory.
Something.
You know.
Mm-hmm.
You can always start a YouTube channel because somebody will always be watching.
Yeah.
And
literally.
You know, literally. So.
Yeah.
Nobody coming a fool in Hispanic now.
No.
You understand? But come with something that, you know, interests
substantial.
Other, yeah, something substantial. And you can always start, you don't need a camera, you know. You can start out small, you don't need expensive stuff, you know. If you want to build your bill, you know, your work, you save your money, you buy equipment that you need. If you're doing podcasts, go back into the circle, go back into the square bit. If you're doing podcasts, you get certain equipment you need. You need your microphone, you know?
Yeah, it's a building process, and it's the same with us. We're still building. We're most of the time that you see us vlog is from our phone.
Yeah.
When you see us sit down and you know record is more so on the camera, the professional camera.
Yeah.
But you know there are you don't have to get $1,000 camera, $2,000 camera.
No.
There's like with Canon they have like a camera that costs like $700 or whatever the case is.
Canon, Sony
and them something there. But we're not really fool around Sony. No offense. We don't really mess around Sony. We are more Canon.
Yeah, but you know we're not really fool around Sony. But you know I hear that Canon the video. There's certain things they can do with the videos when it comes to Sony.
Yeah.
You know, but I'm a Canon user.
Yeah.
You know, maybe one day, who knows? You know, but for now, I love Canon. You know,
yeah.
I love Canon. You know, I love my Canon. When it comes to colors, I love my Canon.
Yeah.
But Sony flowers. You know.
Yeah. You know, I'll kick it to the bush.
You know, Sony.
I'll kick it to the
maybe
rocks.
The top brand right now, to be honest with you. But Canon doing the work for me. Canon has made me money.
Ooh.
You know. Canon has made my money and you know it's a lot of blessings so
blessings.
Trust me you know yeah man
yeah but yeah so it's really like a growing process you know right now we're working on getting two microphones
yes
either the lapel ones or you know
the podcast one
the podcast because you really want to get a podcast one
the good the thing with the microphones is that the small one I want to clip on
yeah
it's good when you have a lot of people like if you have a podcast and you have a lot of people you understand
did I feel a raindrop fall on my cheek
it's good when you have a clip on for a lot of people as I said before you know but if I like the look when you have a microphone. You give it a look. I like the look. You don't need it. If you don't need it, you don't have to get it. But me personally, you know, I'm planning to get one of those or two of those so we can, you know, come big and entertain you guys if you entertain.
Are you entertained?
Something like that, you know? But as I said, we do 95 Jam and vlogging it's challenging.
Yeah, it has its challenges.
It's challenging and at the same time we're enjoying it, but it is challenging.
Yeah, like sometimes I forget to vlog. As y'all know. If y'all know me or watch previous vlogs, like you know, sometimes I forget to vlog certain parts to make it, you know, kinda like a story theme, like
yeah.
Oh I wanna do a unboxing and I'm just like, oh snap, I already unboxed the product so I have to reel and come again stuff everything back in the box and make
yeah
see
it happens you know as I said it's real we keep it everyday life
yeah.
We keep it as a storyline
yeah
you know, we keep the I think we've been doing good you guys can leave it in the comment section and give us advice what you think you know we can work on
yeah
you know we never take offense to it or nothing, but
yeah, constructive criticism.
Yeah, just tell us what we can work on. If you think we're doing good, you know, if you think we're the awful, please don't write that.
Nah.
I can't take shame, so just take it easy. But, you know, even though we're going to grow, people are going to say bad stuff, people are going to say good stuff. You can't run from it.
Yeah.
And trust me, if anyone say any bad stuff about us, like, you know, disrespect us and go on like them want to come take my like feed that but yeah you understand if people say bad stuff about us you know we just have to keep it pushing don't make that discourage you and say yo you know I did a YouTube video because somebody's out there is gonna like it somebody's
yeah.
not gonna like it somebody's gonna like it so
yeah.
You have to keep it real and keep pushing
it's true
you know don't make anybody break your confidence
mm-mm.
You know, if it's destiny, it's destiny, you know, so that's how me look on it.
Yes.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. You what know? Other things have you learned within the two months?
We learned that a lot of people like us.
Yeah.
A lot of people like us.
I was shocked. I was like, what? Me?
Yeah.
Me?
Somebody on Instagram said the Campbells. DM me and said the Campbells. I was like, And the person in Jamaica too, you know.
Oh wow.
I was like, whoa, I feel good. And I was like, yeah, this is how I feel. And that's just one person.
Yeah.
That's just one person. Many, many more to come and talk into existence. But at the same time, I was like, wow, people know us. People know us, son.
From to be honest, from even before.
From before YouTube.
YouTube, which was kind of weird, but you know, Facebook and all of that.
Yeah.
You know, but I mean, hey. I mean, we just ordinary people.
Just ordinary.
We just ordinary.
We do 9 to 5. You know, we do a 9 to 5 job like anybody else. You know, we got bills like everybody. The bills are real.
Yeah. OD.
The bills are real, man. That's adulting.
Adulting 101.
Yeah.
You know what? I think I should do a little podcast or something on adulting 101 or wifing 101. Oh, I got some stuff for y'all.
Yeah. You know, being an adult, it discipline you. Well, for some people, because some people are reckless. And so I'm going to buy another drink.
Oh, I thought you was throwing subs. Eh? I thought you was throwing subs just now.
No, man. Some people not disciplined. Some people just, you know. But when you live, when you live and you rent an apartment or you buy a house.
Bring your arms come, because it's cool.
When you rent an apartment or you buy a house, you have to pay rent, you have to pay a mortgage, you have to pay a care note.
Oh Jesus.
You understand, you have
New York is not insurance. Is not a cheap place to live.
You get parking tickets, you get you know, driving tickets from camera.
Yeah, speeding tickets.
Speeding tickets.
Like this one here.
You know.
You just drive past.
Yeah. So you know, bills are real and sometimes, you know, you just have to manage your money and budget. Don't live beyond your means.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? You know, if you want something, you save for it, of course. If you need something that costs, you know, a good little penny, you save your money and you reach that goal, you get me?
Yeah.
You know, if you have money, can help somebody, you can, you know, because the Lord will bless you at the end of the day, you know?
Yeah, yes, amen to that.
So.
Yeah.
Okay, but yeah, So, you know, just know how to manage your money, man. The bills are real, man.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the bills are real. I don't make it stress me. I don't really get stressed that easy. I always try to find something that I enjoy doing. You know?
FIFA.
Yeah, I play some FIFA, or like I go to the gym, or, you know, can't really. You know, but yeah. PG-13. But you understand?
Bruh.
Take your mind out of the gutter. You know? But yeah. You think it easy, but you know, don't stress yourself, man. You know, cause even the actor, Jamie Foxx. He got a stroke.
Poor man.
To my understanding. Alleged stroke. That's what I read. I don't know.
It's crazy.
You know, prayers for the family. And you know, he's one of my favorite actors. You know, one of my favorite actors growing up.
Mm-hmm.
You know, prayers for the family, man. You know, I hope him bounce back.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I hope him bounce back, man. But sometime, I'm not saying stress it caused them something there, but sometime just. Make sure you go to the doctor, go check up. I know we Jamaicans, we love our bush. We fever.
Drink your bush tea.
We fever drink grass, tea. Our ginger tea, and you know.
Sprain ankle, sprain your ankle. Drink some tea.
Yeah, everything is drinking tea. You know, like how England we live. And Jamaica hot like our. But you get me, I say?
Oh,
boy, this blocked it all over the place. Straight right, about everything. Right. But you just get it straight, people. You know, so if you're stressed, if you feel like you're stressing and you feel like you're gonna pass out, and you feel like you're just working, call out, take a break.
Because if you drop down, they'll be quick to replace you.
You're just gonna hear, oh, he was a good worker, she was a good worker, then move on, you know. So,
take time for your family.
You know, I know people have a lot of bills and everything, and but at the end of the day, take care of your health. Mm-hmm. Health is wealth. You know, money come and goes. And you know, your health is something for do you, something just do you. Money come and goes. That's what I think. Not saying be reckless, no.
Yeah.
Money come and goes, you know.
Take your vacations.
Take your vacations.
Do all inclusive or something.
Yeah. You know? Take care of the body.
Once a year.
Once a year, twice a year.
If you got it like that, do it two times.
Two to three times, you know? If you have that time, if you have that PTO, you know.
I don't know about three times, but I mean,
well, it depends on the job, you know. It all depends on the job. Everybody's job different. So don't stress yourself, man. Drink some coconut water, and you know, make sure you stay tuned to the Campbell's Corner.
Yes.
You know,
we gonna get out of this cold. It's breakout here.
I'm gonna eat some food now.
Yeah. Go eat some food.
Go eat some food and full of
unwind and stuff.
What?
Unwind.
Oh, I'm thinking you'd have some wine. I'm gonna drink some wine right now.
No, I don't.
Yeah.
I wish I did, but no.
I wish I did too. But yes, guys, thank you
for the stomach's sake.
Good for the stomach and good for the blood. But yes, thank you guys for watching the Campbell's Corner. I'm Michael.
My name's Alana.
And big up yourself.
Big up on yourself.
Big up on yourself.
Big up on yourself.
And remember, guys, like, share,
subscribe.
And remember to hit that post notification bell. So when we post, we can see it.
Mm.
Alright?
Alright.
Alright, respect.
I want a strawberry biscuit.
Yeah.
I do.